Yeah, no, he wasn't even calling strats. He was just like running in and killing everyone. But I top frag on the second game. But Wubs had ooh, you died. If I talk too much, does it distract you or does it matter?
No, it really doesn't bother me.
Okay.
A lot of a lot of the paths I'm doing are just muscle memory.
Word. Well, you never know, like, little things throw me off all the time. See, this course is all about speed and accuracy. But I actually, yeah, I top fragged the second game, but it was because Wubs had to restart his computer, so he wasn't there for like a third of the game.
Close out of Spotify.
Hold on. What is it doing?
It's gonna turn it off my computer.
What? Is it just looping that one spot?
Uh-huh.
It's like a fucking broken record.
Uh-huh.
Was your Twitch messed up?
No, no, her Spotify, it's like just repeating like a 30-second loop or
no,
something.
It's like a 3-second loop.
Yeah, not 30, that's like fun. Half a second is what I meant.
That's funny.
That's my job.
Oh fuck, I can't believe you've done this. Yeah, I'm on my way back to the bubble.
Nice. I know, I gotta get back on Elite. After I land a sub 12, I'll get back on Elite and head back to the bubble.
I mean, you don't have to.
I mean, I miss my ships.
Yeah, me too. That's the main reason I'm going back. Well, no, it's perfect that, like, literally on my way back, I found those Earthlikes, because that's, like, that's always my goal, is to find undiscovered Earthlikes. And it was like, sweet, now I can just beeline, because mission accomplished. I turned in, I got, like, 100 mil in exploration data.
100 mil?
Yeah, thereabouts.
Jesus, my first, way longer my, than me.
My first page was worth, like, 70 mil.
God damn. Yeah, I think when, like, and I discovered a bunch of planets.
In fact, did my rank
like 20?
Oh yeah, I'm a pioneer now. I guess I ranked up an explorer. Cool. Because I think next one after this is Elite. WoW and Reverend were talking about in the summer they want to do a trip to the Sagittarius A.
Yeah, I'd like to do that too. That'd be fun.
What we should do is we should pick stars as like waypoints that we meet at certain dates, eh?
Mm-hmm.
And then that way we kind of just all go there on our own time, and then meet up at certain in certain systems.
I'm bummed. I bought the Snapple, right? This big ass Snapple.
Uh huh.
Snapple?
Hmm?
No.
You want some?
No.
I just need something to drink. There's no Snapple fact on it. The big ones with the plastic. There's no
I
fact.
I stopped getting Snapple when they switched to the plastic bottle. I hate fucking plastic bottles.
Well, no, the small ones still have Snapple facts.
Yeah, but they're plastic. Plastic, you can taste it in the drink. It breaks down in the drink. It's gonna give you ass cancer.
Among other things, that'll give me ass cancer.
You have the most comfortable ass in the world. You can sit anywhere. Bernard's Loop looks really pretty from where I am. I can see it from I've never seen it before.
You just, like, super lagged out.
Oh yeah, my internet's probably being dumb. I watched a Time Splitters 2 speedrun.
Ooh, I haven't played Time Splitters in forever.
They did it in like 30 minutes. They were playing on easy though, but...
Still, 30 minutes is a lot. Sure.
I feel bad. When I called you, you lost all your viewers. You were at 9 and now you're at 4.
Aw. Losing the run probably doesn't help.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck yeah. I haven't nailed that in a actual run yet.
What strat is that?
That's one... Well, I just fucked it all up. That just wasted so much time. Jesus Christ. I haven't seen anyone do it, actually. It's... something I just kind of figured out in the practice. I'm sure people know about it. And then I just choked.
Your splits look good.
Yeah, except for that last one. But, still ahead. Like, even if I don't nail my sub 12, at least breaking my personal best, that's, you know... That's progress.
What's... 12-14 is your personal now?
Yeah, 12-14 is... my best run.
I believe in you.
Thank you. Not this Star Road level, but the next one. There's a way faster strategy to do it. And I just have not been able to pull it off. If I figured it out, it would save so much time.
What's the strat?
You've gotta like... So, you know, this one you gotta run with the red Yoshi and then like... beat it. So it can fly?
Yeah. Yeah.
You have to, like... So if you, like, eat shit with it while you're running, it kind of counts as two eats if you do it right.
Hmm.
Which I do at the beginning there.
Oof. Was that it, or no?
No. But there's a way you can do it. You have to, like, be full sprint, and you... Yoshi... like grows up in the air and you have to land on him in the air and keep your sprint. It's like I keep seeing people do it. It's definitely the fastest way to get through that, but I keep fucking it up in the practice. That's something I've been working on.
Have you nailed it at all or
no? That was bad.
Have you tried getting good?
Well, that's what the practice card's for.
Pracky. Wubs and Reverend kept making Letterkenny references during our comp matches.
Nice.
Ooh! the spike.
Yeah, I still got the front door faster. Yeah, that sucked. I wasn't paying attention.
All right, we have a time for another donation.
Damn it.
This donation comes in from Big Chungus. He donated 69 schmeckles. That ought to hold him. Thank you, Big Chungus. Well, I don't want to. Now I'm like worried I'm gonna fuck you up.
Nah, it's.
So, how many hits does Bowser take?
Two in each phase.
How many phase? Oh, two phases?
Or three.
So, you gotta hit him three times twice? Nintendo man. Oh, nice.
107.
Finished 107?
Yep.
Nice.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good shave.
It's faster, yeah. How much did that shave off?
About 7 seconds, eh?
7 seconds, nice. Did I just reset the... I always forget these global hotkeys. See if I took another place with that.
Bum bum ba da ba ba bum bum ba da ba ba.
1207 ties me with 71st.
There you go.
So I took 72nd. Nice.
Climbing up. Is he going the distance? Is he going for speed? She's all alone.
Just 72nd.
All alone in her time of need?
Ah, so close to that sub.